For the running play. That is Dexter Carter. Gets outside of the left, has five, has ten. He will score! It is the longest run from scrimmage by Florida State in the 1989 season. Coretta, incomplete.
Underneath, too high. Intercepted. Picked off by Michael Ray Garvin on an overthrow. Wright was throwing with his momentum, going back the other way, and it sailed high on him for the interception. So it looks for all the world like for the second year in a row, the Seminoles are going to win this bitter rivalry series by 3 points.
Third and goal on the Miami 20. Smith, safe call up the middle, and Anton Smith, he's in! Oh my goodness! On third and goal at the 20, a 20-yard touchdown.
That's 16 for 16 inside the red zone against these guys.
Florida State offense cannot be stopped by the Miami defense. The Miami defense hadn't stopped them.
Been already beaten up and heartbroken a week ago. Can they bounce back?
Play action, flipped over short. Whitfield makes a man miss and scoots into the end zone. The Seminoles take the lead. How about that? Block on the edge from Rudolph, Kurt. And we see that Florida State resilience again. Must deliver one more to tie the game. It's blocked! It's no good! The Noles block the PAT! And Badgley's streak ends at 72 in a row! Is that DeMarcus Walker?
Yep.
Made the block. There's a couple of flags down. Let's check the markers, but the Canes are walking off.